Erica. You shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, and I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic.
Just like the priestess.
I think you're magic too.
But you're gonna have to prove it.
Pick your photograph. Pick your favorite. Close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find. Your home again. See if you can guess where your favorite is.
Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that.
Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Thank you. your fault.
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father. The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. You worked at Delphi House? I believe you visited there with your father. Yes, he was one of its founders. Along with a man called Lucien Flowers. Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
They're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here. I'll go check.
Erica, what are you doing? I told you to wait.
I saw something. Some cars, they were wearing masks.
I'll check it out. Maybe it was some kind of therapy. Come on, let's go back inside.
You don't understand. The phone rang, it was a woman. She knew who I was.
Inside, now.
We need to find out where that call came from. Do whatever it takes.
What are you doing? Get off the phone.
Hang on. There, go on.
And you? I have a right to see your identification. This is a private facility here. You can't just walk in.
I'm supposed to be staying here.
If you'd be staying here, I wouldn't know about it.
I'll call you back. Yeah. I'm Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector.
Doctor, thank you. Would you mind taking Erica up to her room? I'm afraid I need to speak to the Chief Inspector. There's been a development.
I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart, funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble. She's just like you.
Thank you. No. Not the carpet. It's clean. Hey!
Kirsty, I said you could help, but if you're going to be cleaning, I need to be here with you. No cleaning without supervision.
Death Wish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
She seems nice.
Yeah. But it's not her fault. I blame society. Here, take a seat, let me show you something. See this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest.
Just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
It was a long time ago. I don't really remember.
I don't blame you. I can barely remember yesterday. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
Do they know anything more about the phone call?
I'm not sure, but Sergeant Blake will be joining us in a moment. He should know. I know it's very difficult for you to be here, and it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. We're chasing the phone company, but there's still no news on last night's call. Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about.
Am I in danger?
All we know for sure is that whoever killed Johar has taken an interest in you. Honestly, we don't have much to go on. But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
Nightmares, a silhouette woman with a gun, but that's it.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Okay. I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Leo?
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Perfume. Face. Milk. Danger. Mask. Stab. Henley. It's too fast.
Drawing. No, you were drawing the whole time. Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time. You can't blame yourself. Come on. There's something I want to show you. You'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Hannah, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning?
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
I guess I could go meet some other girls.
No, not the cake.
They're watching.
Have the fruit. They like it when you have the fruit.
What are you doing?
Nobody likes a mess.
Aren't you hungry?
You have to eat. If you don't eat, you'll waste away. And we have work to do.
You missed a spot. Here.
What's with the restraints?
We all need to be kept safe. Sometimes from each other, sometimes from ourselves.
Jam the door.
Hear us in here, but they'll come. They always do.
Who? Who's coming?
They're all part of it. If you saw the flowers, you'd know.
Kirsty? Kirsty, what are you doing?
I have to be good or they'll hurt him.
Shh.
know you're not supposed to have the door closed.
It's okay. The mop fell, but I fixed it. Erica was helping. Look under the pillow.
What are they hiding, Kirsty? Why are they watching us?
They come in the night and show you the animals. Then they give you the pink stuff and you forget. Look under the pillow. You'll see. I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite.
What are you doing?
Jesus, you scared the crap out of me. It's from Doc Ballard. Little housewarming present. Perfume.
No, thank you. I don't need it.
You're hauled up in a makeshift bedroom in a mental hospital. Trust me, this will make your life better.
Really? It's okay, I'm fine.
Do me a favor and just take it. You can always toss it when I'm done. Jeez, finally. Get up. You've got mail and it looks expensive.
What are you doing?
Erica got a present. It's a big one.
It's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
What happened?
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on the sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it would be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
Was it his? The skin?
It's not official. But it's the same tattoo. And then there's this. Why send a doll?
Was a gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This is one of many.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while. You okay there? Go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
She's funny and kind. But she must have been bad because she's sick.
I hope she gets better.
But you should sign the card just in case. The last one didn't get better. She was Toby's friend. She used to draw a lot, even though she was really strange. They caught her looking for ghosts down in the basement. Guess that's pretty bad. When you're bad, they take you away and show you the animals. Then you forget. My daddy told me about it. But I have been bad. They know I talked to you. They broke the tape. That's how I know. See? If they know you've seen it, they'll take you away and make you forget. You can't get inside. You haven't got a key.
Hannah's gone. Bello took her.
What's in the box? I have strange dreams. Big bells falling all around me.
Toby, you're bleeding.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
I don't know what I can tell you that you don't already know.
We just need you to confirm a few things. Nothing major.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Something's missing.
Okay. What about this?
We found it in her apartment. Name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
What was wrong with her?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
Do you need some help?
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake. Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
okay? You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after him. Bathroom through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You killed him.
He deserved it. They all did. The Chief Inspector, Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Don't come near me.
I'm not here to hurt you. I'm here to protect you.
You killed my father.
He made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away.
There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. Locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Sure. If only you were there, everything would have been okay.
I'm not sure.
You okay? Is there anything I can do?
You said she was dead. I saw her. She was right there.
I don't know what to tell you. There's someone buried in her grave. We have a team out there now. They'll run some tests and then we can be sure. Let's try and get some sleep. Be safe here, I promise you.
I'll be fine.
Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her? Downstairs if you need anything.
Serious ructions for what I'm doing here. This is my life's work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here, Bella?
It's not for you to know.
It doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
What are you doing? You can't be here. It's bad.
Are you okay?
He's dead.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
He's dead. He's dead and I have nowhere else to go. It doesn't matter what I do, they're going to take me and they're going to make me bleed. They're going to make me forget him.
I won't let them take you. Whatever's happening here, I'll stop it.
What if they catch you? They'll never let you go.
I won't let them. I promise.
Up in her room. I did what I can, but she's not saying much.
Cook is dead. She was there. She must know more than she's telling.
She's pretty shaken. If it's an act, it's a good one. Thank you.
deer, a fox, a rabbit. They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? Get here.
With this. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Housewarming present. Perfume.
I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite.
father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. The medallion.
We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
Let's go.
We need to kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything. I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
Do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I'm not a killer.
Promise me.
What happened? What's going on? All the lights went off.
Far away as you can.
There's no one left. I don't have anyone. I don't have anywhere else to go.
You can't trust anyone. But you have to get out of here. It's dangerous.
What are you gonna do?
There's someone in the corridor. She's very sick. Stay away from her, okay? Don't try to help. She's dangerous.
Oh.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They've found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
He's gone. I need to go. I have to put an end to this.
Make it stop. Please.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
What's happening here? What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more. Erica, please. This is not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
You're lying.
Why would I lie to you? Tell me that. Let me help you. all I ever wanted. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun. That you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. My God, what have you done?
Who was my father? Who was he really?
He loved you, Erica. He would have done anything for you. You were his everything. He would have died a thousand deaths if it only would make you happy. Please. Trust me. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.